Good evening. My name is Basir Wright. I currently play football for Johnson C. Smith University. My classification is a freshman. Today, I'd like to take about 3 to 5 minutes to explain my life story. I'm going to tell you about my struggles, my accomplishments, where I came from, and who motivated me to be where I'm at today. I believe it's important that you all hear my story because there might be another person out there just like me who needs the support and motivation, and also to shine the light on real problems that people tend to forget. Enjoy the video. In this video, I'm going to show you a little bit about me, what matters most to me, and my values as a human being. I was born in Brooklyn, New York. It was tough growing up there as a child. I was always surrounded by drugs, gangs, and murder. It was hard not to partake in any negative things that was going on. Me and my brother were there in the streets at a young age. We was just trying to earn our keep. Growing up in Brooklyn made us very paranoid because you never knew when your time was going to be up. I say that because my brother's best friend was shot in the head. And just like that, he was gone. A couple months later after that incident, my brother was caught in a drive-by on the corner of our apartment complex. After that, my mother decided that was enough, and she moved us down south to Georgia to play football. Football kind of kept my head focused. I knew that I had to strive for greatness for my mother, my parents, and my little brother. Now that you got to see a little video about me or who I am, I just want to take a couple minutes to tell you who paid it for me, who is my inspiration. My mother is my inspiration because she worked so hard, worked late nights trying to put food on the table and provide. Even though she wasn't home all the time, I knew that she still loved us and she wanted to provide. So I feel like I have to be excellent and be the best at everything that I do to provide for her now. And my brother, he kind of paid it forward for me because he was my inspiration. He looks up to me a lot, so I have to be excellent at everything that I do. I have to show him how to do it, how it has to be done, and I don't want to make a mistake and lead him on the wrong path. I want to thank you all for watching my video. It really means a lot, and I hope that this changes your life and perspective on certain people.